My parents were both psychotherapists, so I kind of grew up in this atmosphere, and the big family joke was I was too aggressive to be a therapist, so I kind of felt like this was going to be the next best thing.